Hey, what's up YouTube? Today we unbox a smartwatch with blood pressure function. So, does it work? Or it can replace this monitor? Let's check it out. So first, let's check what's inside the box. So the watch is very nice and slim. Very simple package. Okay, it's a charging standard. Okay, let's check how it feels on my wrist. Okay, it is very simple and the button is big. Okay, this is the charging. Screwdriver. Manual. QR code for APP and connector device. So let's connect the device first. So download the APP first, and then choose my device, and select add new device. You can scan QR code or input the serial number. Okay, I have already installed, connected the device. Let's check the function. This is the GPS map, can show the location. And now, let's check the function. So, take out the screws, we put the SIM card inside. It is like iPhone 6. This is very simple design button. First is the phone call. Okay, we actually add the contact from the app. In the app, we have a function called family member. You can add, add the number, and then it will appear on the watch. So let's make a phone call. Okay. This is the voice. Send a voice. And now on our app, it is like a WeChat function, voice function. And then we reply our message. Hold on the button. Okay, message sent out. We got a new message. Speaker is nice. Okay, now we check the blood pressure. So it is a calibration. After it is ready, we can test blood pressure now. We make a timer and see how long it will take. Start from 5. Okay, now we got the result about 15 seconds. High pressure and low pressure, 115 and 74. So, and we check how it about from the pressure monitor. We start from 5 also. Result 119 and 73, about 50 seconds. So the result is quite close. But it doesn't mean it is very correct. It is just mean this time it is close. So we have made the test. The result is quite close. But it does not mean this watch can replace the blood pressure monitor. So this is my testing. So what do you think of it? Leave your comments below. See you next time. Bye bye.